school uniform and appearance rules. Was she right? 0845 6060 973 is the number. Paul's in Barking. Hello, Paul.
Hello, I'm Paul Jordan. I'm a head teacher of Thames U Infants, which is an academy in Barking.
Okay.
We're one of the highest achieving schools in London, but equally we're in a very, very deprived area.
Mm-hmm.
And being an infant school, I am at the other end of that spectrum. And I wanted to give you kind of our perspective on it, yeah?
Yes. Where do you stand on these rules then?
Well, so school uniform to me is about, it's not about people all being the same. In fact, it's really more about children. It's about the school having an identity, having a brand. And so for us, we've got children design their own school uniform, five very vibrant colours, and children can wear any T-shirt on any day. So there's five brilliant colours, and so they can get their individuality on there.
Is there a logo or something on there?
There is a logo, but a standard, that's a standard polo shirt.
Sure.
We're quite flexible in that sense. It's, we use our pupil premium money quite wisely. So it is, and they're infant children, so it is really, well-priced. And we make our discretionary payments, really. And we offer uniform to people free of charge every now and again, where we feel the parents.
And what if a pupil comes in and they're wearing the wrong thing? They haven't got the right shoes on, or is there such a thing as the wrong shoes at your school?
Shoes are fine. So we're children, and we've got to think about the pound in parents' pockets. And it's about building partnerships with families and working together. And school should be a place where it's kind of a can-do approach.
Mm.
So what age
are your pupils?
Mine are 3 to 7.
Okay.
But Clive,
that is going to be easier than the teenager who wants to put on makeup and a short skirt.
Absolutely. But we have a no jewellery policy and a no makeup policy.
Right.
And you have to get it right. You can't sniff at it because we've got to set the foundations for when they go to the junior school and to secondary school and on to further education. So you've got to get it right, you see. So if someone does come in, what we normally do is, we try to think of what's going on with that family. And then, we'll have a discreet word with mum. Or sometimes we may just, slip an extra T-shirt in that child's book bag so that they go home, just to help them. And then when we see mum, say to them, I wonder if you can help us, we're trying to do this. And it works. At our school, I looked around today in assembly, and it was 100%. And I'd say largely it's about 99% of people wearing school uniform.
So would you? Can you imagine sending a pupil home for having the wrong bag? Or
No, I can't. Mm. I can't. And that's to say, if I was the head of a secondary school, or if I was in a different context,
you'd say the same.
What would we do? You'd have to be wise, don't you? But for me, it's about engagement and people wanting to come to school. I don't want everyone to look ubiquitous. That's the right word.
I know exactly what you mean. Paul, thank you very much. Good to talk to you. LBC 97.3.